What do you think of load management with the NBA with these stars?
With the NBA?
Yeah.
You know, I think these guys, man, are extremely amazing athletes. I think they're some of the best athletes in the world. And, you know, I think the travel, you know, as much as they travel and as much as they play, you know, I think, you know, they definitely probably need some breaks. You know, they shouldn't be playing every single minute, every single game, you know. But when it gets down to the wire, you know, I think that's, you know, in the season, that's when they really want to shine and play the whole game.
But if you could take a week off late in the season in a game that didn't matter, would you do it if it meant it could help you in the postseason?
Not at all. When I play football, you know, we only have 16 games. Every play, every game, every moment matters.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just curious with these guys, and I understand the load management there. I don't know if load management will creep into the NFL. Could you see a scenario where guys were taking games off? Just, you know, look at the attrition in the sport. You know, all these backup quarterbacks are playing now, and this is a position that we're going out of our way to try to protect.
Well, I think with football, you know, there definitely are some tough injuries and everything else. But the reality is, we only get 16 chances to do it. And I know there's talk about having a 17-game season and possibly having, you know, every player set out one game, which I think is a terrible idea. I think that has nothing to do with really player health, safety, or anything like that. I think that's more has to do with, you know, trying to get more games in. And, you know, at the end of the day, the NFL is a business, and to make people sit out a game makes no sense when there's not enough games in the first place, you know, if you do that. So I think the reality is that, you know, for players, you know, every week, you know, every week matters. In the NFL, every game matters. There's no bad teams, really, you know. There's a lot of great players. Every team has great players. Every team has, you know, people who can really make a lot of plays. So you'll see games where, you know, how did that team win that game, and how did that team do that? And that's just because it's a battle every week.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune in to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.